Okay, so we know three kinds of verbs, which took 40 minutes.
At this rate, if we don't sleep or pee, we can cover about 10% of the exam.
And if it's multiple choice, 25% of our guesses will be right.
Actually, that's a lot of right answers when you're guessing on almost everything.
I don't want to sound like a defeatist, but we're defeated.
Oh, come on, Jeff.
Face it. Why even take the exam? We're all going to be retaking Spanish this fall. What was that?
What was what?
I don't know. I said retake Spanish, and everyone went, and you went,
Maybe it's one of those recessive genes. I can also curl my tongue. Who else?
Annie read it out, Chang.
What?
You made this happen because you're obsessed with all of us being together next year.
I wouldn't say I was obsessed.
Permission to treat the witness as hostile?
I'll allow it.
Did you record yesterday's Spanish class?
I don't think so.
Abed?
You said you record all your classes. Pierce called it a spoiler alert.
You heard Chang tell me he was bogus and then drop the dime because you would do anything to keep this group together. Because you are insecure. Because you didn't get hot until after high school.
That's true.
Fine! I did it. For real, Annie?
Oh, Annie.
Someone make her a dude so I can punch her.
Go ahead and hate me. It's better than what was going to happen. We were all going to drift apart, and you were all too cool to do anything.
Maybe not too cool. Maybe just, you know, not psycho enough.
Yeah, a little crazy.
You're a psycho.
Now she is going to make the Disney face. Her lip is going to quiver and her eyes will flutter, but they won't ever actually close. But do not feel sorry for her. She stole a year of our lives and we're right to be pissed.
Oh, Annie.
No! No! Everyone close their eyes. Do it. Close them. Abed, close.
Oh, don't worry about me. I can only connect with people through movies.
She's the Ark of the Covenant. Picture her as Paul Giamatti.
Ah! Oh, I...